All right, let's roll. 2022 Topps Chrome update, case break number 2. Get this pop-up out of the way, and let's do some teams. There we go. Yeah. There we go. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. There will be a recap at the end. If it's anything like the first one, there will be a lot of purple refractors. You know, I think of you, Jay, every time I buy one of these tools. I do think you're sharp, but that's not why. Because it's a Milwaukee brand, and that's from Wisconsin, and that's where you live. It's not funny if you have to explain it. I learned my lesson. I'm sharp. Have you heard anything about a checklist yet for Bowman, Jay? I wonder if they're going to come hard in the paint with that after how flat. Chrome and draft one. I haven't been following up with the rolling checklists or autograph signings or anything like that. So I was wondering if you knew anything about it. It's usually a bunch of guys that hawk social and watch the prospects sign autographs and say this guy's going to be a Bowman. Look, there's this Bowman card again. Before Topps actually puts out a checklist. There used to be a guy on the blowout forums that was awesome at it. I forget his name. Nah, bummer. Did you get to open any of the Cosmic Chrome that came out? I didn't do any of that. I heard it was awesome. Oh, really? I was calling everybody, like, let me get some more of this, more of that. That's hard to get. I don't think they made much. I didn't break any, so I was into the checklist. I don't know what the print run could have been. Does it just hit really well, or is it a combination of the cards looking good and the quality of the checklist? Wish Topps would put more of a focus on, like, really drawing out some high-end inserts that people can get behind. That's another thing I miss, doing mixers. Oh, God. I do like four mixers a week. And then they made Chronicle. I don't really send enough stuff here to do mixers with. And anything that would be an attractive mixer would have already been sold. Oh, nice. Have you pulled any cards yet that you've tried to work out a deal to buy the card that you pulled? You're going to see something. You're going to be like, it's in my hand. I don't want to give it to somebody else. They have to go buy it from somebody else later. Oh, Jesus. Did your hand shake when you hit the super? Oh, that's a big super to hit, too. Oh, man. You can't help it. You're like, oh, my God, this is so cool. It's not mine, but I'm holding it. I'm the one that found it. This is awesome. Oh, ho, ho. Man, you're a super maniac. Are you happy you made the move into cards from baseball? Technically, you're still in baseball. Selling licensed Major League Baseball products. It was probably a really good time. And I don't know if there could have been a better place that you could have ended up for or with. I mean, how convenient. I want to go to a Savannah Bananas game. I think that'd be fun. There's a team down here that's got a decent little stadium. It's a fun spot to go watch a game. Jacksonville Jumbo Shrimp. For the longest time, I thought they were unaffiliated, so I just didn't pay attention to them. Jimbo put me on to him, and then my wife was like, hey, let's go watch this thing with the kids. It'll be fun. I said, all right. And there was all these guys there that I knew. Pulled their carts, their rookie autos. It's like, this is crazy. Now I really like minor league baseball games. They're gimmicky, but I bet that's a fun game to be at. Just for like one time to watch the craziness. Kind of like a Harlem Globetrotters game. Like, whoever thought something like that would have been possible in baseball? Yeah, but it won't last. It's just, it's gimmicky. Like, it's a shtick. Shticks don't last. If anything, I think our hobby has proven that. spend so much time in. Globetrotters still doing well, traveling the world, doing their thing. We had them do a thing at our school once, a couple times actually, with the Jesse White tumblers. It was insane. Parking spot. What times are you usually on at, Jay? Tune to 5. Nice. Oh my God, it is. It's a nightmare. I'll gladly take a Tuesday night with no holiday, no No nothing. A decent ball game on over a Wednesday noon release day. It's just so much more enjoyable. People are actually engaged. They're not working with you on in the background. It's a tough grind, though, at night. Night shift. Oof. I think that the mobile app will help out a lot with that. Because with the Facebook, as long as they have the mobile app, they're getting the push notifications unless they go in and turn them off. But they're going to want the push notifications. And once they get the push notifications, they won't ignore those. They will ignore the Facebook notification if they do, in fact, still have it enabled, which you don't know. They won't tell you. Isn't that a weird thing, too? Isn't that when most people would want to, like, just go into their space and watch sports and play with sports cards? It's still going. It's still going. I screwed up my sleep cycle, so I'm trying to power through it and get it straightened out. Get real tired and then force myself to wake up at 7:30. Get real tired again. Go to bed at a normal time. Got this thing all planned out, man. I'll screw it up. No, nights are the best. I love it. Thing I like the most about the nights is the variety that you get of people. The days are always, thank God, but always the same exact people every time. And they're there because they already bought it. Yeah, you were telling me about Cosmic. Didn't you hit a banger out of that? You're telling me you hit it some crazy awesome Shohei or Trout or something cool. Oh, yeah, Soto. Soto Auto. That's right. I always go straight to the Angels when I think about you. What do you like in soccer, Weebo? Oh, I hit it. I don't want to go. It's so good. If we have any cosmic luck that I could grab and break. Doubt it. I have not noticed it. I've heard other people say it a couple times. Is it less elaborate now? I mean, he does do a very good job of signing all of his cards, always. Very rarely a redemption, and if it is, they're never outstanding that I know of. Also, fairly certain that I haven't pulled a Shohei auto since I came back to doing some break. So that means it's been at least 9 months. That's a write in English a lot more now too, so I think naturally it may have changed. Maybe there's some Luka Doncic tomfoolery going on, who knows. Oh, yeah, baby. What are you going to do with it? You sell cards, Jay, or do you just keep everything? I don't think I've ever heard you say anything about selling a card before. Let's take a look at these differences in the autographs. One, two. God, that booklet's amazing. Yeah, that's a dramatic change. Is the Topps now newer? Looks less detailed. Easier to do. Also, don't know what the top swoop means. Looks more like a C. The Inception one doesn't make much sense either. Let's look at what we got. Excited for NT baseball. That's doing pretty well for such a late listing on a release day. I've been bad at being timely with releases. All right, here we go. Yeah. Is that gold? Joe Dunnan to 50. Gold, right out of the gate. Miami. Ryan. Nice. Ooh, J-Rod purple. Take it. Juan Soto refractor. This will actually be fun to sort. I mean, NT will be great. I love NT. I am very excited about 5-star. I think 5-star and Topps Finest are my favorite baseball products to open. On Honda. Suzuki purple. Hunter green. Wish he would have went to an American League team so he could have had a chance to pitch and hit. Well, that didn't work out well for Brendan McKay, but whatever. Would have been fun to watch. Nice, dude. Yeah, 5-star is so fun. Ooh, J-Rod. Wonder. Suzuki. All right, Weebo. Thank you, brother. We'll see you soon. Enjoy the purple. I'll enjoy the purple. Thanks, Jay. I'll see you soon. Hopefully on the other side. Not like dead, but like being one of your breaks. Elliot Ramos. Bobby Witt. Oh, I thought that was a red. It is red. Half of it. Not the red to five that we want. Hunter green. Big hurt. Oh man, I'm not far behind you guys. Enjoy your slumber. Catch up with you soon. Calvin Foucher. Is that our first auto? Yeah. Card. Rookie debut, Torkelson. Aaron Judge refractor. I was reading about all the conspiracies, Major League Baseball, and how all of the balls this year that came out of Yankee Stadium were loaded. None of the other balls out of the other stadiums were. I'm saying that's why Aaron Judge got his home run record. Wander purple. Julio. Excuse me. We have all rookies. No, there's a base card. One base card. Julio, purple. We'll take it, Ron, with the Mariners. Jose Miranda, Trevor Story, purple on bottom. He didn't want to come with. Contreras, Suzuki, Fado, Kirby Puckett. Hunter Green. Jordan. Ooh, thought that was a super. Brendan Donovan. Cardinals. Scotty V to 125. Julio Rodriguez, purple. I think it's time for Tops to give up on light. Shohei. Bobby Witt. Machado. Schwarber. Devers. Get late fast. It's 3 o'clock. Bobby Witt Jr. Tyler Mail to 250. Mally. Is it Mally or Mail? I thought it was Mail. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Half case down. Boom. Well, haven't done much damage on this guy yet, but 6 more boxes to go. Bobby Witt. Austin Nola. Padres. Scotty V. Called your name a couple times, Scott. You said you weren't going to do well in this one. Got that being alone, Topps Chrome, Hypnosis Falling In, Cole Sands, Twins. Twins is Mike J. Julio Rodriguez, purple. Getting a couple of those. Bryce Lewis purple. Jonathan Villar. O'Neill Cruz purple. Brendan Donovan again. Cardinals. Refractor this time. Oh my God, there's so much purple, right? There's so much purple. And there's like two teals. And, well, last case there was a gold. I think there was a gold. Hoo doggy. So what do you do now, Scott? You're not working, right? You said you got hurt. What do you do all day? Wander Franco out purple. Got an auto coming. Bobby Witt Jr. Purple. I think it's an auto. It's not an auto. It's just a backwards rookie card. J.P. Sears. Wonder if that's a variation. It's got Mike Trout. Jose Altuve. Must be a son. Yes! 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 Royce Lewis, rookie debut, rookie, red. To 25. 25 on a red? Come on. Give us a to 5. That's sick. Twins. Mike. That's a good red. Julio Rodriguez. A blue, Edward Cabrera. That's the $1.99. Sorry, allergies are acting up. We keep bouncing back between like 75-degree weather and close to freezing, like 40, 50. Bobby Witt, purple. It's been an odd Florida winter. All the plants are dead. That sucks. We had a couple freezes. Bryce Harper. Bryce Harper's a lock for the Hall of Fame, right? Connor Overton, Reds. Ryan. Mike Trout. All right, one last handful here. Bryce Elder, Lewis. Harper Refractor. And that's it. Let's leave up a couple more. Do a recap. Get you guys out of here. Man, red kind of saved the day. All right, here we go. Some of the good ones that I pulled from the parallels. Bobby Witt, Julio, Bobby Witt, Wander, Royce, Julio, Bobby Witt, Bobby Witt, Bobby Witt, Julio, Julio, Wander. Oh, there's an auto. Calvin Faulcher, Julio, Julio, and a gold Joe Dunnand. Autos and numbered parallels. Jonathan Villar to 250. Brendan Donovan. Refractor. Refractor auto. Edward Cabrera. Blue to 199. Connor Overton. Refractor auto. Austin Nola. Refractor auto. Cole Sands, refractor auto. Brendan Donovan. This one was sneaky. When I pulled that, I thought it was a super refractor. To 125. Tyler Mail. To 250 and a red Royce Lewis. Four out of 25. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you on the next one.